Hi, so just a quick video on my first week with the Traxxas Summit. We've taken it out bashing, it's been hill climbing and a lot of off-roading, and it's handled basically anything that we've chucked at it. It's had a tough time. One thing we have done though is this bit, the holds the suspension up from there. This bit that holds the bumper on, that's one of the first things that went on it. Well, the first day I took it out, we took it to a track and I ended up getting a puncture in the tyre there. I've stuck a cycle patch on that side, and I also got one on this side as well. So that's two punctures on the first day. I don't know if that's a common thing with these tyres, standard Traxxas tyres, but that's happened. The puncture patch has lasted, so that's all right, not a great problem there. And then we took it out again and we got a third puncture on his back wheel, so that's three punctures in less than a week on these tyres. So I'm going to replace them tyres and get some Badlands, which I'm going to use basically for wet weather. We did send this through water today, and it handled that pretty well as well. It was quite deep was the water, and there were no problems there, so it just carried on running after it got out. So overall, the first week has been quite positive. It has taken, like I say, it has taken a bit of a bashing, and I'm very pleased with it. The bumper bit here that snapped. I've got a replacement part, an RPM part, because I recommended that they were stronger than the Traxxas ones, so I'm going to replace that. So all I've got to do now is clean this up and charge the batteries and we'll be ready to go again. But I highly recommend this vehicle. It's very good, very fun to drive, very enjoyable. So thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share. See you again soon.